When searching for information about computers, you need to know that the author of the books you read knows what he's talking about. John Gower III does. John Gower III was born in Jamison, Pennsylvania. He attended college at the Information Computer Systems Institute in Allentown, Pennsylvania, where he graduated with an associate's degree in business and data networking. John now has several years of experience in computers working with software, hardware, networking, and web design. John has professional knowledge and skills in Windows, Microsoft products, web design, and much more. John also has numerous certifications in the field of computers. John started writing books later on in his life. He published his first book in July of 2011, entitled How to Build a Computer for Beginners. John has released several more in the years since, including the Amazon.com bestseller, How to Spot Scams Online. John is currently still writing and publishing more educational books for schools, colleges, and people around the world. He aims to educate readers about the knowledge of technology geared towards people who are interested in learning and who are not familiar with computers. John has recently taken his passion for writing into the field of children's books with the new release, Kitty's Quest to Find Her Food. Learn more about author John Gower III at Facebook and online at jghightech.com. And check out all of his books at Amazon.com, BarnesandNoble.com, and other fine retailers.